Pegloticase is a recombinant uricase used for the treatment of chronic gout in adult patients refractory to conventional therapy. In this video, let's find found. What is pegloticase? What is pegloticase used for? Contraindication. What are the side effects of taking pegloticase? How does pegloticase work? How to use pegloticase? What is pegloticase? Pegloticase is a medication for the treatment of severe, treatment-refractory, chronic gout. It is a third-line treatment in those in whom other treatments are not tolerated. The drug is administered by infusion intravenously. It was developed by Savient Pharmaceuticals. It was approved in the United States in 2010, after two clinical trials found it lowered uric acid levels and reduced deposits of uric acid crystals in joints and soft tissue. The European Medicines Agency, EMA, granted marketing authorization in 2013 for treatment of disabling tophaceous gout. In 2016, this authorization was ended in Europe. What is pegloticase used for? Pegloticase is a pegylated uric acid-specific enzyme indicated for the treatment of chronic gout in adult patients refractory to conventional therapy. Contraindication. Krystexxa is contraindicated for patients with a history of serious hypersensitivity reactions, including anaphylaxis, to Krystexxa or any of its components. Acute hemolytic anemia, which may be the result of the patient's medications, can produce inaccurate results. What is pegloticase used for? Pegloticase is a pegylated uric acid-specific enzyme indicated for the treatment of chronic gout in adult patients refractory to conventional therapy. Pharmacodynamic. Pegloticase is a uricase enzyme conjugated with MPEG with an average degree of substitution of 40.8 moles of MPEG/mol of protein. Cases of anaphylaxis have been reported in patients treated with pegloticase. In most cases, anaphylaxis manifests within 2 hours of infusion. However, delayed hypersensitivity reactions may also occur. Anaphylaxis risk is higher in patients with uric acid levels above 6 mg per deciliter. Mechanism of action. Gout is characterized by the presence of hyperuricemia, a biochemical abnormality where the concentration of serum urate is higher or equal to 6.8 mg per dL. Pegloticase is a pegylated recombinant modified mammalian urate oxidase, uricase, that converts uric acid, lantoin, an inert and highly water-soluble metabolite, with hydrogen peroxide and carbon dioxide as byproducts of this reaction. Allantoin is excreted by the kidneys, and this reduces the amount of uric acid in serum. The reduction in serum uric acid induces a concentration gradient that promotes the migration rate from joints and tissues, making it readily available for allantoin conversion. Half-life. In patients with symptomatic gout, given single-dose intravenous infusions of pegloticase, 0.5 to 12 mg, half-life ranged from 6.4 to 13.8 days. Dose. Gout. Indicated for treatment of chronic gout in adults refractory to conventional treatment. 8 mg for infusion Q2WK, co-administered with methotrexate 15 mg, POQ week. If co-administering with methotrexate, initiate weekly methotrexate and folic acid or folinic acid supplementation at least 4 weeks before to initiating and throughout pegloticase treatment. Pegloticase alone may be used in patients for whom methotrexate is contraindicated or not clinically appropriate. Safety advice. Pregnancy category C. There are no adequate and well-controlled studies in pregnant women. Krystexxa should be used during pregnancy only if clearly needed. That's all the information about pegloticase we collected. Thanks for listening. Do not forget to like, share, and subscribe for the HeInfo channel if you like this video to update more health information.